that you have given us another Sabbath. Now, Lord, we invite your presence, your Holy Spirit, to come and be with us, Lord, as we lift your name up through song. In Jesus' name we do pray. Amen. I'm going to say it again. Good evening, everyone. Happy Sabbath. We're going to start our song service, and the first song we'd like to start with is I'm So Glad Jesus Lifted Me. We're going to have a good time this evening.
Oh! Yeah. selection. When the roll is called up, John, I believe that's in our hymn. So.
Shine all around us by day and by night. Jesus. us through him. Bless us now, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
I said, good evening, everyone.
Good
evening. We want to praise the Lord tonight. Amen.
Amen.
I welcome you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. What do you say out there? You know, they say that when praises go up, blessings come down. I believe that tonight. And as I invite you tonight, I want each of us to stand and to greet each other in the name of Jesus. We're going to sing, ask my organist and pianist to play for us. What a fellowship. What a joy divine as we spend time greeting each other. We've had a rough week this past week, but I'm just glad to be in the presence of God tonight and to see your wonderful faces. So let's greet each other with a holy hug, a handshake in the name of Jesus. Let's all stand and sing the song, What a Fellowship, What a Joy Divine. Amen. Amen. What do you say? I want to just briefly introduce the platform participants before the president of the BSAS comes and gives his remarks tonight. Seated to my right is Pastor Thomas Dunley and Pastor Richard Palmer, Sednak Yangson, and Pastor Isaac Otungi. And these are the platform participants tonight. We have some very dignified guests in our presence, so we want you to treat them well. They are God the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and the angels. What do you say out there? So we want to treat them well. Now our president.
President Wireless. What's Wireless, man?
I don't want to be redundant, but we want to welcome you once again to our BSAS meeting. How many are here for the first time? Let me see your hands. This quarter, this is the first time you've come to BSAS meeting. May I see your hands? Would you give them a hearty amen? We're happy that you have come out tonight. We are happy to be with you. I'm going to ask, I don't see brother's names. Sam, would you give me a hand here? And find, I need another seminary. Ken, you're a good buddy, man. Come on up here for a moment. Amen. Look at, boy, he turns his head. The Bible says his countenance fell. Come on, Sam. I'm going to ask you to pass these out. We have been invited by the Faith Seventh-day Adventist Church of Dowagiac, Michigan.
Amen.
Amen.
I guess we got some Dowagiac folk here tonight.
All right.
But we've been invited to a Power of Praise prayer seminar in December. And so we are passing these out. These are some flyers and some information with respect to this particular event. Let's do this as quickly as we can. These are personal invitations going out to you for this Power of Praise seminar. Read it over, and if you should decide that you want to be a part of that, we welcome you to govern yourselves accordingly. Now next week, this coming week, and you can correct me if I'm wrong, but it's Thanksgiving.
Amen.
And we had no plans for a service next Friday night. But I want to ask, how many are going to be here next week that are going to be in town? I know that by then the turkey or the turkettes will have already been digested. I'm hoping you'll be able. How many are going to be here next weekend? Let me see your hands. I see one hand. Nobody wants to raise their hand. All right, let me ask it this way. How many would like to have a program for next week? We'd be willing to do that for you if you would like us to have a program on next Friday night. If you, by an amen, let me hear those who would like to have us to have a program next week. We don't have a problem. We can stay home and be with the family. But I'm wondering if you would like us to be here next Friday night at 7 o'clock for a service. Let me hear you say amen. I wish we could get that kind of unanimous vote when we vote other stuff. Praise the Lord. It doesn't bother me a bit. We were not planning to have a program on next week. We're planning to be back here again on December 2nd. We were blessed to have with us a few weeks ago Pastor Ken Mozak. And he, because he is leaving soon, many of you don't realize it, but he's finishing his dissertation. And in the very near future, if things work out, he will be leaving here shortly after the new year. And so we wanted to give him another opportunity to speak with us. And so on the 2nd of December, Brother Ken Mozak will be speaking here at the BSAS service. And then on the 9th of December, the AAWAS, the women's group of the seminary, or the wives group, get it right now, help me out here. African-American Women's Association of the Seminary. I should know better because my wife's president. Please forgive me. But they will be having the service, and I understand they're planning a very, very special event on the 9th of December. So please govern yourselves accordingly. Now, I'm going to ask, this is not the time for prayer, but I'm going to ask that we would offer a word of prayer, because many of you may not realize this, but the president of the Lake Region Conference is trying to get here from Detroit, Michigan. He went to Detroit today. I received word about 2 hours ago that he would be a little delayed getting here, but I'm concerned that we might want to ask the Lord's traveling mercy on him as he tries to get. I know if it was me, I'd be doing all I could to get here as quickly as I could. Would you mind very much if we just bowed right now and ask the Lord's blessing on the speaker as he travels? We thank you, Father, for your blessings. We're not worthy of all of your kindness, but we thank you just the same. We ask now, Father, that as Elder Miles is en route, that you would be with his car, be with him, and be with even those that are traveling around him, that he might be able to get here safely. Send angels to guard, guide, and protect, so that when he gets here, he will get here safely in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Thank you so much, and we will continue our program as it has, as it's listed by our, you don't have a bulletin, but we will continue our program as it's listed.
Let us welcome music by the Sounds of Joy. Let's give them a hearty amen. Thank you.